subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss another update from India Forums. Bigg Boss Season 12 is known for the multiple relationships that have been formed in the show, be it the happy club, the wolf pack, the brother-sister duo, or the cute friendship between Rohit Suchanti and Srishty. And now that both of them are out of the house, we asked the two about this relationship and what they actually feel for each other. And here's what both of them said.
Srishti is a very good girl, but if someone gets in my life, then she will be like Srishti. I will become Ranbir Kapoor there. That's the most difficult thing.
Road, you were in my dream.
I?
Sachi
mein. I always praise her. She's a very sweet girl. She's very good. I like her very much. In the friendly zone. She was very good. She was very good. She was very good. She was very good. And we instantly connected with each other. And we had a lot of good friends in the house. And we played together.
Rohit definitely बहुत अच्छे दोस्त थे मेरे हैं और रहेंगे हो सकता है definitely हो सकता है आप एक game show में आए हो आप कुछ भी strategy बना के आ सकते हो और मैं उसको उसमें blame नहीं करूँगी ठीक है अगर उसकी strategy भी थी it's okay but what वो मेरे साथ था as a friend he was really very nice अब वो घर के भारी पता चलेगा मैं तो अब भी कहूँगी कि रोहित is a very good friend और मेरे को तो उसके साथ दोस्ती उसी वे में continue रखनी है because वो मेरा बहुत अच्छा दोस्त था वो मेरा जितना ख्याल रखता था मैं भी उसका उतना ही it was a give and take relationship between me and Rohit and between me and KB हम एक दूसरे को ना as a family समझने लगे थे and last में मेरा bond बहुत अच्छा हो गया था तो definitely Rohit मेरे लिए बहुत अच्छा दोस्त था चाहे वो उसकी strategy थी या कुछ थी but वो phase में वो moments में वो मेरे साथ बहुत अच्छा था और मैं उस बात की respect रखूँगी
well it seems like both have a strong bond of friendship what is your take on this friendship do comment and tell us
Hi guys, this is Rohit Suchanti and you guys are watching me on India Forums.
Ashima Chavla, camera person Mangesh, India Forums, Mumbai.